Just days ago, she was shot outside a Westport nightclub and lived to talk about it.
Tonight, that woman is out of the hospital and telling KMBC 9's Haley Harrison her story. Haley?
And tonight we are not identifying that woman because the people responsible for shooting her still have not been caught. Now she tells me that it was just before 2 o'clock Saturday morning. She and a friend were smoking on the patio at Gusto Lounge here in Westport when someone opened fire. Witnesses described seeing two men firing from a blue SUV with tinted windows. The bullet entered her lower back, inches from her spine, and exited through her right hip. She says that a woman who identified herself as a nurse applied pressure to her wounds until help could arrive.
I thank God for her. Like I said, whoever she was, I thank you, you know, for how calm you kept me. She grabbed my hand. She kept me calm. She talked to me and was like, you know, girl, you're strong. You know, God got you.
Now, she tells me that she would like to thank that guardian angel, whoever she is, for helping her in those critical moments until paramedics could arrive. Now, police tell us that two men were kicked out of Gusto Lounge just minutes before this shooting by security. The victim I talked to tells me that's because one of the men got into a fight with another woman in the club and punched her in the face. Live in Westport, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
All right. Thank you, Haley. A man was also hit by a bullet but survived. Witnesses described the two men as wearing white button-down shirts with red pants.